say we have not sinned, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. And if we confess our sins, our Lord Jesus Christ is faithful and just. He will forgive our sins and further cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Let us therefore confess our sins, firmly resolved to keep God's commandments and to live in peace and love with